Good morning, children. Today we are going to read lesson number 13, that is simple present and present continuous tenses. Now look at the following pictures and answer the questions in complete sentences. What does the girl do? The girl is washing her hands. What is the boy doing? The boy is climbing the tree. The sentences that you wrote tell us what is happening right now. They are in the present tense, means the girl is washing her hand and the boy is climbing the tree. Now read these sentences. I keep the jug on the table. The baby sleeps in its cot. I cook dinner every Tuesday. She plays with her dolls in the evening. These sentences talk about facts in the present. Sentences 3 and 4 talk about things that happen regularly. Now here the verbs that are in bold, that is keep, sleeps, cook, and place, are in the simple present tense. We often use time words like in the evening, every Tuesday, usually, always, every day with the present tense. The simple present tense talks about an action that takes place in the present moment, which is happening right now. We often add s or es to the base form of the verb to form the simple present tense. We use the simple present tense to form questions. We also use it to form negative sentences by adding do not, does not before the verb. So this is what about the simple present tense. Now this table shows the forms of the simple present tense. It also shows how the simple present tense can be written in negative sentences and questions. Like simple present tense, I or you eat cake, negative, I or you do not eat cake, questions, do I or you eat cake. Similarly, she eats cake, she does not eat cake, does she eat cake, they eat cake, they do not eat cake, do they eat cake. Madan eats cake. Madan does not eat cake. Does Madan eat cake? Madan and Chintu eat cake. Madan and Chintu do not eat cake. Do Madan and Chintu eat cake? Now these are the sentences in simple present, negative and question form. This is covered in detail in the chapter Kinds of Sentences. Now look at these. I am cooking. She is playing with her dolls. They are going for a film. He is climbing the stairs. Now here, these sentences talk about actions that are happening now. And the words in bold, that is am cooking, is playing, are going and is climbing, are in the present continuous tense. So the present continuous tense tells us about an action that is going on at the time of speaking. We use is, am, are plus ing form of the verb to form the present continuous tense. Now the table given below shows the forms of the present continuous tense and how the tense is used in negative sentences and questions. In first column we can see present continuous tense. The sentences are second negative, third interrogative. Like I am writing a story. Negative will be I am not writing a story, and interrogative will be am I writing a story. Similarly, you are writing a story. You are not writing a story. Are you writing a story? They or we are writing a story. They, we are not writing a story. Are they, we writing a story? Jim is writing a story. Jim is not writing a story. Is Jim writing a story? So these are the different types of sentences which are used in negative and interrogative. So hope children, this chapter about simple present and present continuous tense is clear to you. Now let us do the exercises. Then it will be more clear to you. Thank you.